When you haven't even started filming yet and you already have a headache, don't worry. Tylenol will be there for you. Hey guys, it's DMC. If you're new, subscribe to the channel. But today we're gonna be playing some Call of Duty Cold War. The Season 1 update, like there's a new Battle Pass and there's a Christmas update, so it's kind of 2-in-1. I'm a little late to uploading or to filming a video in general. I took a little break from the game, but now with the new Season 1 update and the Christmas update, I got a lot of stuff to play. Last time I filmed, I was working on snipers and I finished the snipers and I moved on to the knife. I currently have all of these done. I just have to do, I have to kill 13 more people that are disoriented by smoke, flash, or stun grenades. So that's what I'm gonna be working on this video, to get gold on the knife. And then I need to get gold on this M79 grenade launcher thingy. And then I get diamond on those two. Oh my gosh. Of course I joined in progress. This match is literally about to end and I just now joined in. Nope. Okay. Oh. Wait, did it not hit any of them? Okay, well, if I run out of stuns and I can't get any challenges done, I'm just gonna instantly throw a Molotov down. Okay, I'm gonna be really sneaky about this. Yes! Oh. Oh, by the way, I didn't even get to show this. There we go. It's hard to show, but if you see the little Dorito on the top of my knife, I got that free Dorito charm thing. I know a lot of people have it though, so. Ooh. Yeah, I know a lot of people have the Dorito charm though. I just thought it was cool. Ah. What the? He just ran right past me. Oh my gosh. I love that new finishing move. Dude, oh my gosh. Yes, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Did that count? I had him stunned. Boom. Come on. Oh my gosh. This challenge is so annoying because I like never use stuns or like smokes, whatever. I usually just carry stims and like that's it. So having to like stun people without stunning yourself is like kind of annoying. Oh, I got two of them. Okay. Are you joking right now? Come on. Okay. Come on. No. You know what? I have a new strat. I'm gonna let- What? Who's that? Petty Bear? Petty Bear... Block... Block... Okay. I'm not mad or anything. I'm just blocking him so I don't have to... Already watch this. I'm not mad. I'm just blocking him so I never have to get in a game with somebody like that ever again, you know? Simple as that. It's not like I'm triggered or anything. Definitely not. Get out of here. Get out of here! Let's go! Yeah, you're trash. I'm sorry. I just really hate people at camp with shotguns, you know? It just... Petty Man is back. Oh, there's Petty Bear and Petty Man. They're both using shotguns. Okay. Block them. I mean, I really just cannot stand people like that. All right, what I was going to do earlier, my plan was to camp this window, and when I see somebody, throw the stun out and then drop out the window. Okay. See, that's kind of hard right there because there's that thing. There we go. What the heck was that? Oh. Bot. Dude, I'm obsessed with this finishing move. I just keep doing it. I'm not focused on my challenges. Yes! Get out of here! That was possibly one of the most annoying lobbies I've ever played in ever. Okay, let's check our progress. We only need... Oh, 9 more. That's actually not that bad. That's too far. No, no! Dude, come on. Why'd you have to ruin it? That was a good opportunity. I just threw it a little too late. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Come on. You know what? I think I might... Okay, I think flashbang is the one that's better. There we go. Boom. Boom. I just tried to reload my knife. Oh! Come on. Yes. Right there. Nope, didn't hit anybody. You guys can shoot me. Thank you. Oh. Did it just not affect him? Did he have attack mask? Dude, I'm just chasing this guy. Does he not hear me? There we go. I feel like things were going better when I had the other one, the stun, because the flash is just not going too well. Nope. Nobody runs for me. Oh! No, please. No, please. No, please. Bow! Gosh, that scared me. Come on. Yes! Is that you? Yes. Boom! No, why'd you come through here? Oh, I got him. I don't even know what just happened. Dude, I was so far away from it. Nope. Nope. Let's wait. Who did somebody put? Somebody really stole my kill. Come on. Did that count? I can't flash you. You could kill me. Hello. Hi. You could kill me. There is no way this guy just missed all of his shots. Oh! Come on. Get stunned. Yes. Oh shoot, I should probably use this thingy. And there, I don't care. Oh! Hello! Really? You're bad. Come on! Come on! Boom! Okay, he had attack mask. That's what you deserve. Oh, here's the guy that can't snipe! He's meleeing with the sniper. He takes out the M4. Oh boy. Oh look, I died! Nice sniping, bud. I love that that got best play, so everybody can see that he's meleeing with the sniper because he can't hit his shots. Oh my gosh, I literally only need to get one more enemy. Oh, I forgot. Last time I got, like, diamond snipers or whatever, I ended up leaving the game, and I had to re-get diamond on my snipers for the M89, whatever it was called, the sniper. I had to re-get it, so once I get this done, I literally need one kill, and then I'm gonna have to stay there the whole game. And then when that match is over, I can show you guys gold on the knife. Okay, here we go. Time to get gold. This probably isn't gonna be that exciting since I literally only need one more, but... Oh, wait. Oh, I got it. Did I get it? Yep, I got it. Woohoo! I mean, it's not super exciting because the knife was actually pretty easy. I'm not gonna lie. I got gold and stuff, and now I guess I can move on to this thingy. Shoot, I forgot what the challenges were. There we go. Get two kills without dying. Okay, yeah, so I guess I'm gonna be focusing on that this match. Just two kills without dying with this thing. Boom. Two. Oh! Oh my gosh. Hi. Please! I wish it, like, actually shot in a direct, like, path, like an RPG, because this has, like, a curvature. It goes, like, meow, like, not, like, straight. It's just a little annoying, but you level up in the battle pass very slow. Like, I've only gotten, like, 2 tiers done today, and I've been playing for a few hours. Dude, I forgot. I got gold on my knife. Okay, so I'll equip that for when we start. So now the moment you've all been waiting for. This is what gold looks like on the knife. I think it looks really nice here. Let me slowly go. I don't even have my graphics up that much, but I mean, it looks nice. But yeah, now I gotta work on this gun, but I'm thinking about saving that for a different time. I think I'm gonna play the Raid the Mall mode or whatever, because those are two new maps that got added. Raid I've played before, but that Mall map is new. Like, I've played Raid on different games, not on this game. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just work on the grenade launcher thing in this mode for now. While also looking at the new maps. Whoa, wait, hold on. I forgot you could swim in this game. Oh gosh, we got people wearing armor. This is gonna be fun. There we go. Gosh, I've almost been recording for an hour. I just want to get the new mall map, and once I get that, I'll end the video. Oh, there we go. I got it. Kind of reminds me of the mall from season 3 of Stranger Things. Wait a minute, wasn't Stranger Things 1984? Wait, what year was it? I'm pretty sure it was based on like 1983 or 84 or something. So I'm pretty sure these two were like close to the same time. Oh. This is cool. Oh, there's a little secret room. This is sick. I don't know my way around this map. I don't know what I'm doing. Bot. Oh my gosh, I love this. Are these real games? Oh, they have- Oh, no, no, oh my gosh! Dude, I wanna find the arcade. Is this it? Oh, yes! Well, the game ended. Okay, well, that was fun. If you guys liked the video, drop a like. If you're new, subscribe to me, turn on post notifications, all that. Share to other people if you thought it was interesting or whatever. Comment down below anything. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video.